See, the way I see it is there was no gold on that side. I found tons of gold on here and along closer to this side. So the gold must be coming out the hill here.
Or it's getting slammed against here and then going down. Because remember you said...
I've never found gold on that side of the creek though.
I found gold up here. Never up there. Always in the
I don't know.
I mean, I found gold right there, so I figured try here. I've literally found gold right next to this spot. What? Yeah. No, there's plenty left over there. Yeah, there's plenty left over there. You get anything yet?
Just some okay, little pieces, nothing made, nothing like you got. So I'm hoping maybe I guess maybe I'm gonna stick the shit out right here. Like that, like a rat with a roof and shit on it. That's a big. Now I'm getting to the nitty gritty, I'm getting ready, now we're getting to grab.
Yeah. Maybe all the gold was really over there.
Where
I was.
It
could have been over there. Like I said, I don't know. You're lower. It would guarantee be lower.
Facebook this morning, and they had High Plains Prospecting was selling a little mini high banker with a fucking 70 gallon horsepower, an hour electric motor, 12 amp, 12 volt, and $339.
Oh, okay.
So it's a little mini high banker. You come out here, set it up, you start shoveling, I guess they just start plugging the gravel bar into it, you know?
Yeah. The battery is the heaviest part. Yeah. Smaller the battery, less runtime you got. Yeah. Well, they basically recommend not using batteries.
Yeah, he's got some like lithium fucking battery he's got selling on his website. Really expensive.
That road goes right out to the Dulles exit.
Yeah.
And so I used to go straight home that way and plug in. I didn't get the tree out there.
Yeah, today there was maybe like 5 to 10 cars max. It's not that many. Huh? You said what? Nah, it's not floating. But I do gotta rinse the rest. Cause this bedrock is still dirty. I got a big piece of gold. I got a really good piece. Look at that.
Here, hold up.
See it?
Oh shit, dang, this shit's slippery as a motherfucker.
Yep. Don't even fuck with it. I bring it up higher. Lift it up on that side first. Beautiful.
Look at that.
And look at the little wire gold too.
Yeah.
Look at this. Oh shit.
Not bad. Here, I gotta go that way.
There's another piece here. Where'd you get that stuff from?
I don't know.
Oh, you got it from that drywall.
No, I did too. This is two different spots. I don't know what section it came from. But it came from either here or right there.
You gotta leave that shit in there and then just keep on putting it up.
Well, I wanna, no, you know, you gotta, I don't wanna sit there and waste hours. Fuck, I gotta get my pan.
Yeah, I would just left my sluice in there. Get that gold out of there before it says.
Well, no, I wanna check the rest of the fucking mat.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Get that gold out of there so you can get rid of that shit.
And yeah.
Put the sluice back up so it don't get washed out. Did you check here?
I haven't checked anything else.
You're
yeah, no, I just leave it and I'll pan it out.
Awesome, dog.
But not bad.
I like this little piece right here. That one? Yeah,
that
that's
one?
Just one little piece, right?
Yeah.
I can't get it. My fingernail ain't long enough. Two.
Man, that's a nice little, that's a nice wire.
It's almost like a nugget, look.
Uh-huh. Man, that is a nice nugget.
The two pieces.
Uh-huh. I thought there was another one up there.
Not there.
Over here? I thought that was like right next to it.
Nah, it was just one long
there
piece.
There it is. There it is. Look.
Oh, it's on the back side. You see how the gold, it's caught. We'll just wash it.
I like how that shit's getting caught up in there, though.
I told you, gold hog. That's why I only use gold hog mats.
Yeah, I know. Pouring that shit in here?
Nah, I just fucking started doing it.
Is this where you dug right here?
Yeah, right through here.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, right there. Yeah, you already checked this. It's a big nugget. I think that shit came out of here.
Yeah, it's so fucking slippery over here.
That shit came out of here.
Thank you. That's the spot. Wherever I got it from, that's the spot.
Oh, yeah.
Three big chunky pieces.
And a bunch of littles right there.
Yeah. You're not recording anything. Your phone's off.
I just saw that.